God in a vision at the wedding.
You're basing all this off some vision you had after we kissed? I mean, is that something you could trust?